So what you gon' run? So easily done. The sneeze that I'm breathing and leaving them stunned. Like me in the morning, I'm leaving the crib. I start sneezing and yawning from seeing the sun. So what you gon' run? Sun. So where you gon' run? Stuff is too tough to contain, son, I'm just saying. Cause all of this rock has been stuck in my brain since I was a young and my family been bugging. Shit made me feel like I was fucking insane, but nothing has changed. Son, we still stuck in the mud trying to trudge through the rain. These suckers keep talking about us, they doubt us and wonder if we're just in love with the pain. It's blood in my vein, son, that shit flooded my eyes and it faded my vision. I made a decision, I traded ambition for what I'ma get it, fuck waiting and wishing. I'm making them listen, hold up. So how could you trip them the way I've been riffing? They saying this shit's all the same nowadays and they still throwing shade and they hate that I'm different. Yo, the proof is in the pudding, so I'm putting in the word. Pride got me looking stupid with a crooked little smirk. Fuck, they dreaming about the money, son, I'm making mine with these rhymes. You my bank account's about to take a climb. I can hear the gang calling my name, I'm getting near it. Hip hop's dead and y'all can feel the spirit. Every time you hear my lyrics, you gon' swear to God this shit never die. Making other motherfuckers wonder why they ever
you gon' run, so easily done. The scenes that I'm breathing are leaving them stunned. Like me in the morning, I'm leaving the crib. I start sneezing and yawning from seeing the sun. So where you gon' run? Sun. So where you gon' run? Yeah.
I feel I'm in my songs, I'm trying to bend the frame a little bit. Try on different hats and work in different areas. Do show tunes, do my own kind of fractured, whatever. So I'd like to think that I could, you know, do that same kind of shape-shifting as an actor, but I haven't really had a chance to, haven't had a role that I could really, you know, just step into. You kind of have a working miniature in the studio, so you shrink yourself down and, you know, go into the clock mechanism and do all that. It's different on stage because you're dealing with an ancient ritual. In the studio, dealing with physics.